promised me the world and a dream. Show me places I've never seen. Bought me all these nice pretty things. Felt like I was queen to a king. But the real is, every time you post, it's always her and never me. Why am I always seeing things that I don't wanna see? You're halfway in and halfway out, and I'm stuck in between. Where is the loyalty? How can you say you want me when you don't even know what you want? You keep on telling me that you're sorry when you know what you're doing is wrong.